OK， 好啦，今場為我哋執法嘅權證，我哋邀請到梁偉耀師傅，為我哋做裁判嘅係李金璇師傅、陳德興師傅以及係李耀東師傅。唔該曬咁多位。
Let's present the fighter in the red corner. Coming from Hong Kong, representing the Ring Star Fight Team.With a body weight of 76.5 kilograms from Hong Kong, Chen Zhongyi.
香港嘅靚仔拳手嚟自 King Star 嘅我嘅好朋友陳俊毅。喺網上邊呢一場比賽咧都非常之具人氣啊！好期待嘅一場比賽。跟住嘅係 IPCC 洲際帶嘅殊榮67.5kg 嘅對決。
This is an IPCC fight title, and in the blue corner, coming all the way from Russia, blue is Vladimir Shulia.
南國拳手嚟自俄羅斯嘅拳手，佢個名叫做蘇拉利。進行嘅係會係三回合嘅對決比賽，每一個回合係進行三分鐘，中場休息一分鐘嘅。陳俊毅，好多女 fans 啊
！Many fans here.、Yeah, that's round one。
第一回合。
That's it for round one. Both fighters extremely concentrated as 67 kilograms of muscles hit each other.
係啦，重量級別咧嚟到67.5kg 嘅級別對決。 咁就因為咧重量嗰方面咧，其實同拳手咧本身咧佢嗰個體型咧都非常之有關係嘅。咁啊，所以喺力量同埋速度嗰方面咧，都會係有所不同噶
嚇。Both have a lot of experience. Seconds out.
助手離場 ，Seconds out。
Let's give some support. Round two.Vladimir taking many low kicks.
家請用你哋嘅掌聲支持拳手，用掌聲好唔好？加油啊！你落得台住喎，
That's it. The last final round of this fight.
比賽結束。
What an exciting fight! Both fighters taking heavy punches.
係啦，一場非常之高水準嘅泰拳比賽。再一次掌聲送俾我哋韓國嘅拳手陳俊賢，以及係南國嘅拳手嚟自俄羅斯嘅舒拉力。因為呢場比賽嘅對決咧，咁啊，我哋香港嘅拳手就讓榜嘅，讓兩支佬嘅，咁啊，所以無論嗰個比賽結果點樣都好，我哋香港拳手一定要繼續加油，好唔好？
三位裁判都係一致嘅，南方勝。
And the winner of this fight in the blue corner, Vladimir